All tenses have three main forms: affirmative, interrogative, and negative. This means that we affirm, I love cats. We ask, do you like dogs? And we deny, I don't have pets. We can also affirm, ask, and deny in the present tense. We do this by using seven persons or pronouns: I, you, he, she, it, we, and they. Okay, now after that explanation about the affirmative form, the interrogative form, and the negative form of the verbs in present, now let's concentrate on the affirmative form. The affirmative form is when you say things, for example, about yourself. You say, I do yoga. I study music. I study psychology. I work on weekends. I hate studying on weekends. I love studying at the library. I don't like using Zoom. Oh, I hate sushi. I don't like it.